but I'm going to say it one last time about Kawhi Leonard. He quit on my San Antonio Spurs, and this is why. This is exactly why. Because he got to play in the shadows of Tim Duncan, Manu Ginobili, and Tony Parker, because that shot was 1,000% luck. That was simply the luckiest shot that ever fell to win a playoff game, ever.
Kawhi, out there on the court, Masai just said, you're the best player in the league, and he plays in Toronto. What does it feel like to hear that said about you, and how do you feel you've established yourself in that position during this playoff run?
I don't really judge my, game like that. I'm more of a team aspect, see what my team is doing. Just want to win. I don't care about being the best player. I want to be the best team.
For real this time.
Congratulations.